from Sri Venkateswara Matriculation Higher Secondary School, Attipet, Ambattur, Chennai 58, here to speak on the topic Equality Today for a Sustainable Tomorrow. All the years, we've been teaching girls how to walk, how to dress, how to speak, how to smile, and all these things. Now, let me ask one thing. Have we ever thought to teach the boys? No. If we did so, the situation would be so different. But we can change the past. What we have in our hand is now. Today is a gift, and that's why it is called as present. It's never too late to start something. So, if we start from now, I am sure that we can build the world which we want. I am ready for a change. Are you ready to start?
In a game of chess, the king can only one space at a time, but the queens of it go wherever they like. The word feminism was coined in the 19th century by a French philosopher and socialist, Charles Voigt. Charles, I thank you so much for formulating the word feminism. I believe in equality for everyone. Do you? Before God, we are equally wise and equally foolish. Everybody gonna love you. Everybody gonna love you. Don't be worried about anything else. You deserve to be loved. You are perfect. You worth it. You deserve it. Just work on it. With confidence, let it go. Everybody talks a lot and we shouldn't care at all, because they ain't gonna stop talking and we ain't gonna stop walking. And you guys might have think that, who is she to talk about all these stuffs?
Hey, unnalum miliyalum nirgure sonnum nambaden poi parigaa.